Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel 2010 In-Depth, Chapter 8, Formulas, Three Ways. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In this chapter, we're talking about how to enter formulas, and there's three ways to enter formulas. If I want to create a gross profit percent over here in column I, the formula is going to be equal H2 divided by F2. So the first way, the easiest way maybe, is just to type the formula, equal H2 divided by F2. And as I travel around the country doing seminars, I find about maybe 10% of the people use that method. They just type the formulas. But I think the most common method of them all are the people who use the mouse. So they might type the equal sign and then use the mouse to click on profit, and then the divide sign on the keyboard, and then use the mouse to click on revenue. And you have the formula. Another way to go, and these are the people who have been around since the days of Lotus 1-2-3 in general. Back in Lotus, we didn't have a mouse. So the way to navigate was to use the arrow key. So you type an equal sign, and then the left arrow key once to point to H4, the divide sign, and now focus is returned back to column I. So I have to press left 1, 2, 3 times, press the left arrow key 3 times to get over to column F, and press enter. So three different ways to get there. Now, I think the arrow key method is the fastest way to go. I always say if there's an Excel Olympics, I want people on my team who use the arrow key method, because we can really enter formulas faster. But if you're a mouse person, here's a cool tip for you. Let's go to the Quick Access Toolbar, right click, customize Quick Access Toolbar, and under all commands, there are four good commands that you could consider adding to your toolbar. Now, I've already added plus, minus, multiply, so now I'm going to find divide. It's down here in the D's. These all used to be together back in Excel 2003, but now since they're alphabetical, they're spread alphabetically. So division sign, click add. All right, down here I'll click OK. So now you see that we have the four mouse enabled icons. So we can basically start a formula. Pickup. So we can basically start a formula, click on profit, click on divide, click on revenue, and never have to reach back to the keyboard. So theoretically, a faster way to go if you want to use the mouse. All right, well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.